away from Wales for months, Rod. What have you been missing, they said. I said, do you know what I've been missing? Really missing. A picnic. Drisloyne Castle, Blarn, Carrickenning, Llansteffan. Some succulent Carmarthen ham. Maybe washed down with a bit of real ale. Followed up with a bit of cheese and crackers, maybe some crumbly Caerphilly or a tangy Snowdonia cheddar. Then in the afternoon, I'd probably head over to the Brecon Beacons. It's a bit of a trek, but it's worth it. Bit of Barra Breith, maybe a drop of cider. And then where would I go in the evening? God, I'd be spoilt for choice. Down to Larne for some salt marsh lamb. Or maybe over to Pembrokeshire for some fresh crab. Oh, a bit of robust Welsh black beef, maybe. Some early potatoes. Up to Conwy, maybe for some mussels. Maybe a drop of refreshing wine from the Vale of Glamorgan. Basically, I'm just missing the food. Whatever I got to, whatever you get to, from Cardiff to Caernarfon, Caersws to Crummich, why not try a little taste of Wales and celebrate? Cari Cymru, Cari Blas. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, what, no breakfast, Rod? I've never done breakfast. Never have, never will.